Trees are very useful to us. Let's look at some uses of trees. Trees give us fruits. They also give us shade. Wood obtained from trees is used for making houses, furniture, and paper. Trees give us fresh air and oxygen to breathe. The leaves and other parts of trees are used to make medicines. Trees give shelter to many birds and animals. We should save paper to save trees. Do not waste it. We should not cut trees. Instead, plant more trees.